getting hyped when I.
Yo, what up, YouTube? Hope you guys doing well. It's your boy Aki Catlan from Mr. Catlan World. You guys know what's the go. This is so fucking exciting. I'm one of the biggest The Weeknd fan out there in the world, the planet, the universe, whatever you want to call it. And then a collab with Swedish House Mafia. This is gonna be something fucking insane. This is first time reacting to the song. If you guys new to the channel, welcome. If you guys are a fan, appreciate your support. That's what we get onto it. Swedish. So I keep saying Swedish. I don't know what I'm fucking saying. Swedish House Mafia featuring The Weeknd, Moth to the Flame. What a song name. Like, what a fucking song name. Let's go without further ado. Just The Weeknd's vocals is crazy, man. Like, you don't see this with any other. The vocals, man, is like crazy. Like, he has good vocals to sing, man. Like a moth to a flame, I'll pull you in, I'll pull you back to what you need initially. Like a moth to the flame, I'll pull you back when I need to. Like, come on, man, that's some flex right there. If you could pull back anyone you want when you want it, That's some fucking really, bro. Abel is the lover. He's the certified lover boy. Come on. Not to disrespect Drake, but The Weeknd, man. The Weeknd, like, the lyrics, it's not just like something that you will find often everywhere. The lyrics is crazy, man. Let's go.
You need initially. It's just one call away, and you'll leave him, you're loyal to me.
Oh my god, man, like, bro, what the fuck is this? Like, this song is so powerful. Like, one call away, I'll take you back from wherever you are, man. Like, such a powerful, like, lyrics to say, like, you know, his voice, the beat is crazy. I feel like this is gonna be something different. Let's go.
And you'll leave him, you're loyal to me, but this time I'll let you be, 'cause he seems like he's good for you, and he makes you feel like you should. And all your friends say he's the one, his love for you is true. But does he know you call me when he sleeps? Or does he know the pictures that you keep?
Oh my god, guys, this is so fucking good song. Like, does he know, like, why? Does he know who you're calling when you sleep? Does he know, like, the pictures that you're keeping? Like, this is, just Abel is, like, it's another level fucking lyrics. Come on, man. Like, Abel, like, The Weeknd and Drake is one of the favorite fucking celebrities that I could listen to no matter what is the circumstance. Like, you could be happy, you could be, I don't know, upset, you could be mad, you want to party. This is where you go to, man. Like, come on. Oh my god, let's go. I had enough, man. Like, the lyrics is crazy, man. Let's go.
That you cry, or tell me, does
Man, like, does he know where your heart lies? Oh my god, man, like, this is so good. Man, this is so fucking good. Like, I'm gonna... this is, like, the lyrics version. It's not uploaded on the website. I'm just wondering of the, like, people, what they thinking of this. Like, look. This is basically carrying most of modern music on their shoulders right now. That's how good it is. Like, I'm just reading the comments on this song. Man, this is crazy. Oh my god, like, Swedish House Mafia plus The Weeknd Perfection, that's fucking true. And like, all these lyrics. Oh my god, look at this, the lyrics giving the vibe of he's what you want, I'm what you need. Of the song What You Need by The Weeknd. This is this he's, I think, On Kiss Land or Trilogy, I believe. He's what you want, I'm what you need, or something like that. And now he's like saying, the mic has just popped off, and he's just saying, he's like, he's the one that you need, and like, he's the one for you. Like, come on, Abel, you're a player, let's go.
Yeah, you should be with him. I let you go from time. You should stay with him, cause he seems like he's good for you, and he makes you feel like you should.
Abel, you need to make up your mind. Do you want her? Is that the person that you think she needs you? Like, are you the one you need? Or he's the one you want? Make up your mind. You get me confused right now. Abel, you're just a player. Let's go.
I really like this lyrics. I really like it. I really like it. Like, does he knows where your heart lies? Where it truly lies? Like, come on, man. This is like some real love fucking crazy shit. Like, moth to the flame. Abel is very imaginary person with his lyrics. And is very realistic. And the beat is crazy, man. Like, it just gives you this vibes where you want to listen to it over and over and over. Man, that's so good. Let's go.
Man, does this song make you want to dance and just do some fun shit? Man, come on. Man, like, The Weeknd is doing a lot, man. Like, The Weeknd is doing a lot, like, believe it or not, is one of my favorite artists for the past 4 or 5 years. Like, I've, like, you don't understand the love that I have for The Weeknd and his music and the way he came up. Like, it's such a different thing for me. I'm talking out of my love of this celebrity, this artist, this great musician. Is just makes you, it's just so much, man, so much shout out to his music, more than just music. Let's go. Man, this is I'm just speechless. This is such a good song. Moth to the Flame, Swedish House Mafia beat, crazy, man. Swedish House Mafia is one, like, it's one of the OGs in this business as, like, fucking making music sound good. The Weeknd, just, The Weeknd is The Weeknd, man. Put him anywhere, he's, like, sound perfect. Like, he sounds so good. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, share, subscribe, and let me know down below what would you like me to react next. I can't wait till The Weeknd drops his new album, and I'll see you guys next time.